Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to pop up a message box whenever you go to a certain sheet in Microsoft Excel. Okay, so for example, let's say I'm in sheet 3 and if I click on sheet 1, I want a message box pop up here. Let's get started. First, go to the developer tab, then click on Visual Basic, click on this workbook. Now write the code. I have already written it. You can just copy the code from the link in the description and now save the workbook. Now close it. Okay, if I go to sheet 2, nothing happens. If I go back to sheet 1, take a look at here. I have a message box just popped up. If I click OK, I can start work. So it's a good reminder to your colleagues or other people who are using the same worksheet, or even for you. So if you click on a worksheet, it will remind you to do something that you tend to forget or that's important. So take a look at it again. If I click on sheet 1, you see it says time to subscribe Excel 10 tutorial. Don't forget that. Okay, now let's go back to the VBA code and take a look where you can change things. So here in the sheet 1, you can change the sheet name anything you want, and in the message box you can write whatever message you want. Okay, and in the VB information Excel 10 tutorial, you can change it according to your need. That's it. Before closing, I want to announce that we have just started a VBA course, a detailed VBA course for you. If you really want to learn Microsoft Excel VBA, you should check this out. I will put the link in the end screen. And if you can, please support the channel on Patreon. Please share this video with your friend and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.